during the title celebration of Al-Ittihad. They showed the image of Karim Benzema in Al-Ittihad shirt on big TV screen. Karim Benzema has signed documents to join the Saudi Arabian side Al-Ittihad after confirming his departure from Real Madrid. The former France international contract with the Saudi champions is understood to be for 2 years, with the option of a further season. So what do you guys think?